This is breaking news from CBS News Sacramento.
Right now, fire crews are responding to a grass fire in Vacaville. This is video from an alert wildfire camera. CAL FIRE tells us the fire is burning near Bremmy Lane off of Bucktown, west of Pleasant Valley Road. We'll keep you updated as we track it.